This place reeks of the dead. The fallen star must be near. Prophecy sent me in search of the star that fell on this land.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
Can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
Fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again!
The dead have been a bane on our existence since that cursed fire fell. We have to burn them just to make sure they don't rise from the grave.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace.
As the shepherd watches over his flock, so shall I.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help out.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
The dead will overwhelm us all, unless something is done.
I will make certain that doesn't happen. Your town is safe.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do. We've been under siege for 6 days now. Uncle Deckard is still missing. Captain Rumford and the others are losing hope.
I don't care what anyone's been.
Have you come to help us? The other adventurers.
Tristram used to be such a wonderful place to live. My family is, but now. It's horrible. The loved ones we.
16 militiamen went out. Rumford came back.
What can I do to help you fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Thanks for the warning, but I won't be dying today.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
One of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
chaos everywhere. And word in town is that Lacdanin killed the king. Oh, this is true. Perhaps the days and nights of living in terror are behind us now.
At least for now. Where's all the treasure? The fiends didn't take it, did they? Old Tristram. Diablo himself once walked this place.
thank you for your help. But could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give...
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there.
And it is written, a fire will carve a furrow in the sky.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to speak.
I'll search the cathedral.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager. So this is Tristram Cathedral, the fallen star somewhere inside. This must be where the star fell. Its crater is tinged with some strange magic. Increases. Still waiting. Still waiting. I'm so good, I astound myself.
Stay back! Back! May this wedge hold. The skeleton king?
The power of the fallen star awakened me. And soon, all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Yourself for me.
You live. Fortune smiles on you, old man. I'm here to bring you back to Leah.
It is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Our time is running short. What can you tell me about the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prophecy of the end days surely points to
it. Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
I am stronger still.